Yeah, Wayne Rooney's had to put up with a lot throughout his career. You know, he's always been the main man, be it with England, be it with Manchester United. And that his experience, I think, is valuable to the England team. With so many youngsters coming through, I think he's got a massive role to play, because, like I said, in Euro 96, right, we had many leaders, many captains, whereas now it really does fall just on Wayne Rooney, which I think is very difficult for him. Where we are at the moment, and after the summer, you know, the last thing people are probably thinking about is winning a tournament. You know, it's about getting a bit of pride back, you know, to give the country a team that the country can be proud of, which in the summer, after the summer, I think everyone was a little bit embarrassed with how the tournament went and losing to Iceland. So Sam Allardyce, he will create a good team spirit, and that's what you need. There's a lot of young players in that squad, down in confidence. Sam Allardyce will get them playing again and get their confidence back. I've no doubt about that.